Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Login Helps. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to download and install Discord. So Discord is a free voice, video and text chat app that's used by 10 million of people ages 13 plus to talk and hang out with their communities and friends. People use Discord daily to talk about many things ranging from art projects and family trips to homework and mental health support. So it sounds really interesting, guys. You have to try it. You have to install it. So to enter in the world of Discord, let's learn how to install it first. So learn how, keep watching the video till the end, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now to download Discord, you just have to go on Play Store first. After tapping on Play Store, go to the search box and type Discord. Now you just have to tap on green button of install on the top right corner on your Android device. So the Discord has already been installed, you just have to tap on open to use it. So this is how we can easily install Discord. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up, comment down below in the comment section if you have a comment or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial like this. Goodbye till then.